Hello, Leo. This is your mid-October 2018 reading. It will not resonate with all Leos, so please keep that in mind. The story may continue from the last reading, or I may get a totally, completely different energy. We shall see. But this is for Leo, starting mid-October 2018. Leo, mid-October 2018. Reading for the masses of Leo, mid-October 2018. I'm hoping you're having a better October. I know things feel like they're changing a lot with Leos, and they will be. If anybody can handle it, it's a Leo. Energies coming in, beginning energies. The Magician in reverse. You're dealing with sneaky, lying behavior. Someone's being manipulative, whether you're doing it or somebody else. It'll be different a little bit for everyone. But with the Magician in reverse, it's a manipulator. It is a trickster card. In the past, you're wanting to move on. You might have moved on totally. Some of you may have actually moved. It's called Moving On From Troubled Waters. It's a good card. I like that card because it's movement. And I hate stagnation. I think that is my worst enemy. But Six of Swords in the upright for Leo in the past. Why are you there? You're seeking your fortune. You're trying to move on to better things and seeking that wheel of fortune. Nothing wrong with that. Can I get another card for Leo? Because love didn't work out for you, so now you're going for better things. That's the Two of Cups in reverse, the love card. I like looking at it. See if I can get anything else. But yeah, I see a lot of you just moving on from troubled waters, seeking your fortune and forget love. Obstacle. Domination. Taking control. Making decisions. Why is the Two of Wands there for Leo as opposition? It's what's going against you. Because something ended. Something ended. Queen of Swords energy. You're dealing with the Queen of Swords energy is opposition and ending. Domination. I'm thinking with the Domination card is taking control of a situation and doing it right and doing it well and watching your karma. The why is because things just seem to die on you, end on you. Did not flourish. You're not taking an ending very well, possibly, and you need to take control of that. What is attached to it is the Queen of Swords in reverse. It could be an air energy or someone taking on an energy. Aquarius, Gemini, Libra. But the Queen of Swords in reverse is not someone you want to mess with, someone who is not going to fight fair. They're still badass, but they're in badass kind of way that may hurt you. So you may want to end this situation, whatever is occurring with this Queen of Swords, and take control. Take domination. Near future or current environment, Queen of Disc is in the upright. It is a good card. You could be taking on this energy, even though it's Earth element energy. Everybody has Earth in their chart. Or it could be that you'll be dealing with the Queen of Disc, a possible Earth sign. Or like I said, someone taking on an energy. It could be Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo. They're sound, established. They're looked well upon with the community. The community likes them. They work well with others. They're the person you can go to when you need a friend. I'm feeling that strongly. They're there for you, not against you. Queen of Disc. Why are you there in the near future for Leo? Very independent type person, but nurturing at the same time. Because you're oppressed. This person is around you because you're feeling oppressed and a burden on your shoulders. Can I get another card? Like I said, you could be taking on this energy and deciding to establish yourself because you had such heavy burdens, especially in the past. But you are looking for better things. I feel that. They may actually come. Has to do again with the lovers. You're still feeling burdened by a lover's situation. Remember, we had the Two of Cups here. Now we got the lovers here. But you're finding your ground and you're gaining stability, even though it's still slightly tugging on you, on your heart, and you feel like you can't just, you feel like you can't wait to lift that off your shoulders and start something that you want for a lot of you. I'm feeling a very independent nature here. Now, what's coming towards you, Leo, in mid-October and on? Someone's no longer holding back, maybe? Let's find out for sure. Four of Pentacles, why are you there for Leo? Queen of Cups, could be a water sign or someone taking on that energy. Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, they are in the upright. So someone with that nature, with that element heavily in their chart, may no longer hold back with you. Maybe they were holding back. Can I get another card? Couple of people coming towards you. One is in the upright, the other one is not. You got the Knight of Swords coming towards you. Air element in reverse. Someone taking on an energy. Aquarius, Gemini, Libra. So you got a couple of people coming towards you. They may not hold back on what they want to say. I don't know for sure if it's about words or feelings. Can I get another card for the Four of Pentacles? Maybe I can get it. But they're coming towards you, Leo. The Star. Something hopeless. Something that is something they didn't wish for. Something they didn't like. Something they weren't settling for. And they may say something to you. One is in the upright and one is in reverse. It could be also just one person taking on all this energy. And the Star card is also an air element. They are reverse. I'm feeling this person feels distraught over something about you, and they may not hold back. They may let you know or let the people around you know. The final outcome, someone's still not walking away completely from a certain situation. Now, you want to, in the past, you're thinking to yourself, moving on for troubled waters, seeking your fortune, forget love. But the obstacle, like I said, is taking domination from an ending. And you're dealing with, like I said, with the Queen of Swords, a badass energy that's not always pleasant. Remember, we had that Magician in reverse earlier. I'm not saying they're manipulative. Maybe you're the one to manipulate. But it's definitely there. And you're wanting to take control. But at the same time, you may have to walk away, but I don't see you doing that at the end of October. Eight of Cups, or someone's not walking away from you, I should say. Also, that could be a possibility. Eight of Cups in reverse. Why are you there as the outcome? Magician. Not walking away from the Magician. Maybe you're going to manifest something. Maybe you're tired of taking the manipulator and you're going to manifest something. Maybe you are becoming the Magician. The Magician is in the upright here. You're not walking away and you're going to manifest something. I don't know what it is. You're standing your ground. Maybe you are taking domination. The Empress, over something that was not fair, unfruitful, that wasn't a blessing towards you. Ooh, Leo is standing their ground over something. Not walking away. Prince of Disc, another earth element. You could be taking on this energy. It's going to be a slow energy, but I see you manifesting. But you're not walking away at the same time. Here you got the Four of Cups. It is in the upright. It's the ending energy. It's getting offers, but it's offers that you don't know if you like or you're willing to take. So even though I see this energy in the past, if you're saying, I'm going to move on, I'm going to worry about me, forget love, you're still having trouble taking that control over an ending that happened. In the near future, you may run into an earth element that may help you out, or you may take on this energy to release burdens from a past love situation, maybe. But what's coming towards you, and remember, they're not holding back, is the cups and air energy. And they're feeling like something is hopeless, and they may express this to you, whether face-to-face or through other people. In the end, you're not walking away, you're not going to back down, you're going to manifest something. So I do believe you're going to overcome the obstacle because things weren't going your way. Even if it takes time, you're going to go with it. And you may, like I said, get some offers or something offered to you, and you may slap it away. So Leo, I see you taking control, but at the same time, it's like, how can I say this? I'm feeling this strongly that you're tired of just backing off. I know it's a strange thing to say to Leos, but I think some of you had. Backing off, you're just going to stand your ground. You're not walking away crying. And you're going to do the manifestation. But you're going to do it right because you got the magician in the upright. Because if the blessings weren't there, you're going to do it yourself. And it may come slowly, but it'll come. Deal with that earth energy and use it. And use the magician card because you are the magician. So that is your reading, Leo. I will be back before November for November's readings. And I'll see you then. Bye.